Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, take a look. It is December 12th and the wind is howling. The temperatures have dropped and they've got almost half the ski patrol up here letting people know there is no beginner access coming down. So, no, I'm just doing a little report about no access for beginners because of the icing with the cold temps coming in. So, you know, when you hear it on the weather report, you guys got to know the snow report is accurate. And Stratton's going to take every precaution to keep you safe for the day. So let me give you the temps. Temps right now at the summit, we are 43 and it's warming up. It's 48 at the base, but we're working with pretty icy conditions right now. They were able to get a groom on it. So, hey, I'm out on the telly, so let's see what we can do. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.